because if you don't, we're going to have to burn the house down, and I shudder to think of what we would have to do in American education if we did that.
Because if you don't solve the water problem, not just in this country, but across the world, that's going to lead to war eventually.
If a gay couple gets married, your marriage isn't going to be destroyed. You're still going to be married. You're still going to have a family.